internet land. So, I've grown a beard. I've also bought a guitar. One of these is probably a surprise to any of you who know me. The beard, obviously, is not something I've done for a long time. It's very grey, silvery. I like it. Which my mother approves. The guitar, on the other hand, the second one this year, I've been trying to cut down the guitar buying and selling. So I've already bought two this year, which is a bit. But I've been after a Stratocaster of some variety with, you know, single coil pickups for quite a while. But those damned Fender things, especially the American ones, are so darned expensive, even second hand. And getting hold of a suitable alternative which looks the part is not always that easy. Unless you go down the route of Tokai. Everybody's favourite Japanese knockoff merchants from back in the 80s, and this is from back in the 80s, 1983. A Silver Star SS-38, catchy name, maybe not. Modelled sort of on a 70s style Fender. It's even got the 3-point micro tilt joint, which is a bit weird. I'm not sure about it yet. I've never had one before, so I don't know whether I'll get on with it or not. But I rather like this thing. I love the way it looks. It's not too battered for something which is 35 years old. I think it is in looking remarkably good condition. There are the odd ding here and there, but nothing major. Sounds good unplugged. And is, you know, just the kind of thing I was after. Now if you turn it up, it does that clangy, stratty bridge pickup sound which you just don't get from, you know, something of a humbucker there, whether it's Strat shaped or Les Paul shaped or whatever shape it is. Put a humbucker in the bridge, even if you coil tap it, it never sounds like this. Which means it never quite sounds like this at position two. Underused position 3 on the Strat, which is just this big up on its own. Position 4, because again that kind of quacky sound. started being a bit more naughty with the tone. Or Slayer, this is not the guitar for you. If you want to, you know, do a bit of Hendrix or Stevie Ray Vaughan type stuff, this is probably more your kind of thing. And it's kind of mine. But, yeah. So really wished you could turn the gain up to 9 and see what it does, and it sounds a bit like this. It's probably enough annoying the neighbours for one evening. Anyway, 1983. Tokai, Silver Star, Stratocaster. In Olympic white, they call it. This one's probably going to be a keeper.